So now, what is your name? Because I don't want to mess it up.
Yeah, I know you guys have it as Fookling somewhere and Benita somewhere. It's Fookling Benita Lee.
Fookling?
Benita Lee.
Benita Lee.
But okay. I go by Benita.
And you're 23?
Yes.
From Cambridge, Mass, or from Seattle?
Cambridge. Well, I'm from Seattle. I'm going to Harvard for graduate school, finishing it up. So that's why I flew in from Cambridge both times just to be here. I'm so serious about this.
And you are so smart.
So smart.
You didn't even go to high school. Really hard.
She didn't even go to high school, really.
I skipped high school. Yes.
I mean, I'm impressed. I mean, it makes me wonder why you want to do
this. Why would you want to do this show, then?
Because I love the show, and I love singing, and growing up, my mom and her sisters are all professional singers, and growing up, we were expected to play every single instrument and sing. And
can you play every instrument?
Piano, clarinet, saxophone. And I stopped there, and I went to singing, and I realized that it's something special that I used to take for granted. So,
this is going to be great.
This is it.
She's smart.
I love singing.
She goes to Harvard. She plays a bunch of instruments.
And I want to sing for people. I realized that singing is something that I got to do for people, not, you know, in the shower.
You want to give something back.
For people, not for animals.
No, not for
animals. Not for animals.
For animals, too.
Okay.
For animals, too. Dogs? Puppies?
Dogs, puppies, big dogs.
Simon everything. Loves puppies.
Yeah,
okay, what are you going to sing?
Well, since the weather went crazy on us, I'm going to sing I Can't Stand the Rain, which
all
happened
right.
to be what I sang earlier, too.
All right.
Whirlwind below, where his head used to lay. I know you've got some sweet memories, but look the window, you ain't got nothing to say. I can't stand the rain against my window. Bringing back sweet memories. Hey, window pane, do you remember how sweet it used to be when we were together? Everything was so grand. Now that we have parted, there's just one sound that I just can't stand. Can't stand the rain.
Okay, I can't stand this anymore. Oh. Oh. Okay. All right, Simon, what do you think? Come on.
You are not serious. Fookling, you are one of the worst singers I've ever heard in my life. And I'm not exaggerating. That went beyond terrific.
And for such a smart girl.
That was a nightmare.
You obviously heard in your own head different than what we heard.
Well, how about a different planet?
Well, the good thing for you is that God gives us each something. Gave you brains and not a voice. So be happy with that.
Can I please sing something else?
Be happy with that. That's good.
What is it that I can work on to improve?
Nothing.
Stop singing.
We're not saying this for effect. It's just simply matter of fact now. That was
bloody
awful. Like a different, like a language I've never heard on earth.
Can I just sing one more time?
No. It's enough. Simon, yes, no?
Please, give me a chance.
Yes, no, Carl.
You've actually given me a headache.
It's a no from us. Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.